Come to the police, log in, take your phone, and then go to the police.